come all the way to the Amazon Fresh store that is open. And we're going to go in for the very first time. Okay, are you excited? Didn't expect this. There's actually a line to get in. So there's actually a line. So let's go in line.
In line. It's about a 25 wait.
So 25 minute wait, and there's two lines. One line is this side. The other line is that side. The other line is with the regular shopping cart. This is the one with the
Pokemon.
Nice fancy shopping cart.
Can you talk
and then, she's busy playing Pokemon.
We're second.
Yeah, we're second. It's almost our turn. We can see the front of it all.
Yay.
Yeah, she's been playing Pokemon the whole time while we're waiting in line. Yep. So we're almost there. You are next in line.
Hi.
Hi. Okay. Here we go.
The lady's gonna help you.
Okay.
With you.
Okay. All right, KK, go. Go ahead. All right, so this is gonna be our shopping cart.
Yes. So I'm just going to show you a little bit how the card is going to work.
Okay.
First, you're going to need the Amazon app. You can pull it up on your phone so we can find you into the cart.
So this is where you would just go to your app store if you don't already have the app. And then you will click on Fresh. And then once you open that up, click on the In-Store button to the right-hand side. And it'll pull up your Amazon Fresh code that you would need for your Dash cart.
For your cart, we do recommend it for light shopping. Anything too bulky will block the cameras that are here at the top. If when you want to shop in the middle of the store, all you need to do is any barcode item, you just place it inside the bag and that's what it will scan as you go in. The four cameras are just going to scan it.
Okay.
If you're in your knees, there is an issue, the lights will turn orange, but just lets you know to try it one more time. Make sure the barcode is facing the camera. For any of the produce area that don't have barcodes, they have a PLU number.
Off we go!
I think so.
Can we go look for kale for the rabbits? We need kale for honey and honeydew?
Produce is over there.
Okay, let's go to the produce, KK. PLU is 4627. Okay, we're gonna grab a bunch. Wow, that's a big bunch for $1.49. That's a bunch of kale. Do you want to get another bunch of kale? Let's get two bunches of kale so you can make kale chips. All right, we're getting two bunches of kale, so we are gonna type in 4627.
4627.
Okay, enter. All right, go ahead and put one bunch in right now. Did it work?
Yes.
Oh, it worked? Confirm?
Yes.
All right,
and
it lights up.
And then put in another PLU, the same thing.
4627 again. Enter. Okay.
Confirm.
And
you have to keep it still. She didn't even confirm.
Oh, confirm quantity? Go ahead, confirm.
Yeah. Good.
Yay, it lights up. Good job.
Okay, next item.
Grape section, and it's only $2.49 for red seedless organic grapes.
Yep. Will the camera pick this up because it has...
Did that work?
Oh,
there. Oh, no. We got orange light. We got an orange light here.
I removed this from my cart. Okay, good.
Okay, hold on. Okay, let's try again.
Okay, let's try again. Make sure the barcode's leaving.
Is that the bottom?
See the barcode, because the barcode's on the bottom of the grapes. Is it gonna scan it?
No, I think you need the PLU code.
Hold on, let's see. Okay, didn't work. So this isn't gonna work because...
we're gonna have to do
produce.
Okay, produce. PLU code is 94023.
Remove the cart, okay.
Can we remove the cart? Hit that.
No, you can't.
Okay. Okay, add PLU.
What?
94.
94.
0, 0, 0, 0, 0,
0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0,
0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0,
0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0,
0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0,
Okay, continue. The store is huge. There's a whole nother section of aisles in the back.
Meat and seafood.
You can get like Costco-sized pizza here, but it's called Amazon Fresh Pizza.
Interesting.
It's really cool. It's really big. And the prices are actually really reasonable. And anytime you need help, you can ask Alexa. And there is Alexa.
Hello.
You want to say, Alexa, how are you doing?
Hang on. Alexa, hello.
Oh. Hello. For some Halloween fun, turn out the lights and grab a cozy chair. I have lots of hairies and tales to share. Just ask me to tell you a spooky story.
Wow. We don't have time for a story right now, but thank you, Alexa. All right, continuing on. Oh, we're going that way. Okay, we're going the other way. No, we are not here for you guys to buy Oreos. Keep on going. Oh, let's get something to drink. Is there something to drink you guys can get?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, that's not
drinks for kids.
That's alcohol. No alcohol for you guys.
Cupcakes.
Oh, cupcakes.
Where?
Okay, let's check out this section. Look. Wow, look. Fresh kitchen.
Sushi.
Sushi, pizza, fresh baked daily.
Wow,
it's like literally like Whole Foods style.
Make the Whole Foods and Whole Foods?
Yeah.
Look, clear it. Right there.
You can get a sandwich for $5.99 in the sandwich section. Wow, look at that. Oh, and then here is customer service up here, and then Amazon lockers over here as well. Oh, and look, there's Best of Amazon over here. You can also get yourself an Alexa right here. Alexa, right next to the Instant Pot.
You can do Amazon returns here.
Oh.
You can return your unwanted Amazon.
Oh, wow, cool, you can do Amazon returns.
Air fryer. Yeah. Don't air
fryer.
It's really cool.
All right, we found chobani. Lots of chobanis. Oh, lots of chobani flips. Oh my gosh.
This one
Okay, you're gonna have to put it in one at a time, okay? Hold on. Are you ready?
I need more.
Yes, can you put some in the shopping cart first? Okay, one at a time. Here we go, one at a time. Make sure it faces the cameras.
What's the barcode?
Barcode's right there. Oh, look, it found it. It lighted up. Okay, try again. Try again. It lighted up. Make sure the barcode faces the camera.
Oh, wrong. Good.
Okay, put it in.
Uh-oh.
How many did it scan in?
Okay, it's okay.
Okay. No, KK, you don't need to do that. You just put it like near the bag. It has to be near the shopping bag.
Oh, don't worry. Okay.
Okay, near the shopping bag. No, that's okay, put it in.
Okay, it's all good.
Okay, so put it near the shopping bag. Yeah, like that. And then just pop it in. Yeah. So this way it doesn't get double scanned. So that was pretty cool. Okay, last of the Chobani flips. That's the last one, KK. Okay, no more?
Can you get one more? Because
KK got 30. Okay, fine, you can get one more. Okay. All right. Okay, and then put it in. Okay, that's it. All right, we are all done. We are now checking out, right?
Yes.
Okay, we got to check out. Yeah, we're all set.
All right, let's go on up here out of McLean.
Okay.
1 second. Once I reach the sunset, it should change soon. All right, it's going to calculate your total. Your total is going to be $16.50.
Okay.
Does everything look correct right here on the screen?
Let's see. Yes.
All right, we're going to click and sign up.
Okay.
Passenger payment, and then give me 1 second. You guys are all set to go. Let me just get you guys a little bit.
Okay, sure.
All right, guys, so here, starting tomorrow, $10 off $35 purchase.
Oh, sweet.
You guys
okay.
are all set to go. This car actually does not leave the building. So
okay.
If you guys want an extra car or...
Oh, no, we'll just carry it.
All right.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. All right, let's go. Out.
Bye, guys.
Okay, bye.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye. Okay, you wanted your drink?
We got some magnets for you guys. Take as many as you need.
Cool, Amazon magnet. Thank you.
A little stocking cover.
This is cool. Thank you.
Hold it, it's gonna cool on.
Oh, yeah.
Was that fun?
Oh, heck yeah.
Would you come back again?
Yes.
What are you eating?
Grapes.
The seedless grapes from Amazon. Was it good?
I hope you like this video and give us a big thumbs up. And tell me in the comments down below if you would go to the Amazon Fresh
shopping store, right?
Mm-hmm. Bye.
Honey and honeydew, we just came back from Amazon Fresh. Are you ready for your super fresh kale that just arrived? Here we go, guys.